Welcome to Family and Friends Special Edition, Grade 1, Unit 6, They Are Bears, Lesson 4, Numbers. Now sing a song together. Let's do some counting together. Look at the picture. How many fish do you see? Now let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. I see 4 fish. Now it's your turn. How many giraffes do you see? Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I see 7 giraffes. How many kids do you see? How many kids do you see?
I see 10 kids.
How many bears do you see? How many bears do you see?
I see 11 bears.
Now, can you count from 1 to 12? Now let's count with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Hôm nay chúng ta sẽ tiếp tục học thêm hai số tiếp theo nữa. Đó là số mấy nhỉ? Bắt đầu thôi nào.
Now, let's start a new lesson today. Activity 1. Listen, trace, and repeat. Now, look at the first picture. How many lions do you see?
There are 13 lions.
How about the second picture? How many birds do you see?
There are 14 birds.
Now let's see how to trace the number.
13? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Listening 76. Listen, trace, and repeat. 13.
Thank you.
14.
Now, let's listen and repeat.
13. 13. 13. 14. 14. 14.
How many stars do you see?
I see 13 stars.
How many helicopters do you see?
I see 14 helicopters.
How many apples do you see?
I see 14 apples.
How many bones do you see?
I see 13 balls.
Activity 2. Point and sing.
Listening 77. Point and sing.
Zoo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 lions at the zoo.
Bad birds.
Activity 3. Count and say, then write the number. Look at the picture. What animal can you see? They are pandas, bears, lions, hippos. Look at the pandas first. Let's count and then write the number. So, there are 11 pandas. It's your turn. Let's count and say, then write the number. Good job! There are 11 pandas, 13 bears, 14 lions, and 7 hippos. It's time to review the lesson together. Let's watch the video carefully.
Bây giờ các con hãy đọc lại các số từ 1 đến 14 để chuẩn bị làm bài tập sau nhé.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Các con đã quan sát rồi, bây giờ hãy hoàn thành bài tập sau.
Can you see what number is missing? It's number 3, so let's write the number 3 and then write the number word. It's your turn now. Let's write the missing number and the number word.
Exercise 1. The answer is number 4 and 6.
Exercise 2. The answer is number 14, 13, and 11. Boys and girls, remember these things. 1. Stay at home. 2. Study hard. 3. Eat healthy. 4. Drink healthy. And 5. Wash your hands nicely. Goodbye. See you next time.